Still on development with the protest, the Nigerian senators appealed to protesting youths nationwide to give the federal government time to fulfill their demands. The Senate, while deliberating on a motion raised by Senator Abiodun Olujimi from Ekiti State on the need to reach out to protesting youths over the escalating violence being witnessed. The Senate urged the youths to embrace genuine dialogue with the federal government, saying their voices have been heard.
The protests have increased in intensity and violence, with socio-economic activities paralyzed across Nigeria, with some compatriots allegedly losing their lives in the ensuing melee. Further worried that the protests have now grown beyond the initial agitation to harsh NSAS and harsh end police brutality, to include the demands for good governance, accountability of government, reforms of key governmental institutions like INEC, judiciary, health, power, amongst others.
Part of what is going to resolve this issue with immediacy is for the President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria to look at the issues, address the nation on them. And I think that people will listen, knowing that he has now come out to directly deal with the issue.
Mr. President, I want to appeal. These are our children. We don't want any harm to come to any of them. And we will not support any position that will create any harm to these children. Chairman of the Constitution Review exercise, the Constitution Review Committee, most of the requests they have made, they are constitutional issues. They are constitutional issues. They are not issues that Mr. President can, by fiat, take a decision on. If they continue to mobilize with the strength that they have today, they have the capacity to come before us and make this powerful case before us. And Mr. President, we are their representatives.
It is normal in liberal democracy like ours for protests to take place. But where it is being hijacked by hoodlums and unleashing violence on innocent citizens, government should live up to its constitutional responsibility by ensuring that law and order is being maintained.
Protesters, you have made your point, you have made your case, your protests have yielded the desired results. It is time to allow the government to implement those issues that government has accepted from you. So with this, we want to urge Nigerians to go on their lawful businesses without let and hindrance.